Yeah. I will say, I love you. I want to be with you. I think you're good people and you've got good energy. Can we just vibe together? You see that statement in Oprah situation?
Yes.
I will be loyal to you. I will be faithful to you. We will coexist. My bills, your shit is my shit and my shit is your shit. Let's do this party. Fingerprint.
What's the difference? It's a different thing for me to and saying that I do and saying that what is the difference? You want to
the fact that you're putting a label on it, let me tell you. If you put a label on something, hands entanglement. Okay, let me I'm in a situationship. Okay. Let's just call it a situationship, okay? The main reason why is, you know, sir, as life goes on, eventually you're going to need that one person to confide in and to sniff when you wake up in the morning, and you can't wait to go home and show them this and all that. Because I'm a lover like that, right? Can you just be that without having to put a sticker? This mukadzi wemunadai, andina mukadzi anodai, mukadzi yechi, that mukadzi wemunabvumidzo kutaura zvakati, mukadzi wemunadai, so... All labels that they put on people. I am tired of them, man. I'm tired. You can still live your life without all these labels. And he is cool with it. I'm just praying that one day he doesn't go down on his knees, because it will just make things awkward. Honestly. I'm enjoying this entanglement right now. I'm enjoying it. Because panic is a freedom. So, come here.
I want someone to see.
Oh, no. Miss Candy.
Yes.
Masarokune heads. You know Uraya. I've got five kids, mind you. I've got my two kids that I got in my previous marriage, and then I've got my three sisters, my sister's kids, very three, the one who passed on. So I literally have five kids now. Right? My two and my sister's kids. So I have five kids. Zvekuchawa nekwandicha zvara chokwadi. Ndichibata nevanhu kuzvoko ndichitwa ndichikuita. Believe me, making babies is not even in the picture. So if you want your marriage, kuti murora mwana achauya rini? You see? The pressure of people automatically think someone gets married, a child is supposed to come. I don't know why black people have got this thing of pressuring people to have kids as if they're going to help them with school fees. You know, as if they're going to help them with diapers, as if they're going to help them with... We know, have you noticed, whenever a person gets married, as if you are going to be there when she's pushing and getting my jabs. So that pressure, I don't want to try to avoid that road. But should this man decide to turn this entanglement into a marriage, there's going to be some serious problems. Because you think I'm trying to be free and open myself for other entanglements, I'm afraid of HIV. Because I've watched HIV from start to end, and I've watched it finish a person. It's not something that I want. So the reason why I'm in this entanglement is because at least I get to focus on my business, I get to go to work and all the jazz, and I have this person. Okay, you are there for that. And if I want sex, I've got you. If I want comfort, I've got you. If I want to be loved, if I want to cuddle, if I want to do this, I've got you. So one person, find one person, mix up, and then you focus on something else.
Makes sense. Like, marriage is not everything. It makes a lot of sense.
No, if I stay single, I'm going to start having unnecessary sex. Remember, I didn't introduce again. Kondiri poka chekutipam. Single. So once I'm, if you are single, you're protection. Saka ndakangoti uyu ora iti mwari ndipe one. Ush. Ndiye wanchapedzera shungu.
Faith boy re. Finances boy, personality boy.
Well, yes, everything about him is fine. We just vibe because na EO is like entanglement. Yes, let's do this. You know, it avoids him also from having unnecessary sex with unnecessary people, and it avoids me having unnecessary sex with unnecessary people. So you have that part covered, but that's not the main reason why we are alive. Our main reason why we are alive is to serve our gifts and serve the people. And then you go back home. Yeah, so I'm able to stand on a stage, so many stages that I want, and I'm able to be the person that I am without the headmaster situation of a husband and stuff. Mind you, I respect marriage if you're married to the right person.
Yeah, no, that's true.
How many of you people have got plastic vibrators in your houses? Facebook, and you are bitter, and you are having multiple sex partners.
How's the sex life?
Oh, my sex life is great. I mean, how can I describe it? It's basically a scene on a porn site or something. It's good. I don't want to talk about it because it will just make this whole video go viral for the wrong reasons. And we are on Star FM. So these are the kind of statements I would have. Kuzuva Nation. Because I'm on Star FM. I can't be. Are you sure? Like, if you really open that can, I'm not responsible for what's about to come out. I won't say my words, but if I describe my sex life on a Star FM platform, I need permission from you to say go.
How's your sex life?
I love my sex. My sex life is, I can't just, the reason why I chose this partner to come and point at me in the saga is because sex is spiritual. Do you get it? It's more than just my private parts and that's it. Sex is spiritual. So there's obviously a spiritual connection to it, right? But at the same time, you have to, as long as you find a person who's compatible with you. And when I say compatible, I'm talking about size and all that jazz. You're not fana kuta compatible, is a genius, right? So for me, I was lucky enough to get a person who is compatible with my genitals. So yeah. My sex is, how can I say this? It's fulfilling. It makes me, it activates a hormone in my body that makes me, that makes me have adrenaline. Like after sex, do you get it? And a lot of people are like, I'm not going to go to a, no, there are females that when you, they become.
Yeah. When you get a good girl.
When you really get it good, people think you'll be dislocated and you won't go to your muka and all, but it activates a hormone that makes you, yeah? It's to the point of not going to muka, do a chairamba. Not because I won't be feeling anything, but for me, I don't know if I'm allowed to say this word, but if you are a squirter, your sex is not until you squirt. So my sex is about that. Do you get it? Oh yeah, of course, it's part of the ritual. You go down on me and I go down on you. As long as we are clean, no problem. Because if you do it without being clean, much of my chances. But remember, there's a reason why a lot of men go down on you. Some of them, they go down. Women enjoy a man goes down on them. But there are some men that will go down on you kuti as slow as speed yake. So he's been pumping and pumping and pumping and pumping, right? And you can tell that he's about to come. So to slow him from coming, but he can't stop. Until you've gained momentum. But momentum, you consider kuti mfesadi away fast. So to break the momentum, they stop and then they go down on you. To break the momentum, kuti wambori kupresa. And then when otherwise, makasadaroga, you come fast and they give my sports opera. So to catch one better half time, they go down on you. So there's a lot of reasons why men go down on you. It could be to stop his momentum, could gain a strength as a punch fast, or it could be for your pleasure. With me, I can't tell.
What has been your worst experience with a guy during sex?
Huh?
What has been your worst experience with a guy during sex?
Miss Kent, ringme gore. I think 2000 and I was on separation. You know, my ex-husband. And you said I can talk. You said I can talk. My ex-husband and I, since we got married when we were very young, I think we got married, I was 19 and he was 21, so we were kids. So in the beginning of our marriage, it was like this, up and down. You know that whole young marriage situation?
Yes.
So this one time we separated, and back in the years. And we were like, okay, we need a break. We need to see other people, just a break. So we broke up. Like I had to move back to them, breaking up, right? So there we are, and everybody knows about this breaking up because people made it a big deal. I don't even know why. People break up all the time. And this guy's like, madam, I will break you. I said, bring it on. This guy bought Nando's. He bought what chicken, what Nando's, what, yeah? And we ate the Nando's with our hands. And then, he did not wash off the chili. So there we are watching television. Because there are some guys with a huge male organ, you can't just handle them. So you need weed, you need my answers. So we did weed and we did alcohol and we did what, and then okay, fine, no problem. It's time for the deed. yeah, because you keep nibbling and whatnot, the chicken. So come on, I don't even know why guys put hands in the stone. Why do you put your fingers in the stone? Are you a gynecologist? The beans is outside, right? Mm.
Yeah.
Yes, I don't know. Why do you put your hands inside? Like, why? Like, one, a lot of you people want to do foreplay without washing your hands. Ask where I should put my grease, my fingernails, is there any bacteria? And you let your men put your hand. Okay, a lot of men do that. I don't know. Yeah. I got chilling with this girl, and he's driving, and he's got. And then he starts doing that. Mu driver, we say we bacteria. And we say, bacteria. And then you all fura. Pink, yes, and then you let it. I don't understand that part. But animal law and a chamber. Saka penarufunga. This guy put his hand in his hand in my stone. No, Jesu Ombu. I jumped. But you know what I said? Saka first you'd be like, ah no. Later on you chaku pisa. That's not even half of the story. Inin, I don't eat chili. So there, my stonian is acting funny. It's burning. And even I don't eat chili. I don't eat chili. Like, I eat, but I'm not that much. So if I eat chili, right? finger baby, baby be strong. Because I can't. Because baby be strong. Tikam body ramvura. Tikam body rachi. Ah, stonya ni jamuka. Stonya ni close down for business. Stonya ni somebody. Ah, stonya ni ne very pretty. Ah, ina negotiation. Pinky ayawa red. Nasa afunge kutika kumana ndashan samari yangu kutengera mkazui udoro kutengera shesi ushi. You know, my money can go. Ah, shite. Ah, kutika kadai. No, nambo shishingi sawa skana. Uza kuchemera kwa ndani shitaka. Kakusiri kuchemera kwa kukuti kufara. Kwe kushamba, tunayewe, nilu kuchandu kushubu. You're trying to please guy. You know, when you're young, you have a lot of girls. A lot of girls, they have sex to impress. They don't have sex to enjoy. My ex-combatant, I better say so. My ex-combatant, I guess now we have sex to enjoy. Because the older you get, your sex is more mature. Like you gain more experience. Sex in onaka wakura shama. Why age you? Think about the sex that you used to have when you were in your early 20s, in your teens. Yeah. It wasn't, but now more better. Now like you are not better, you know. So the older you get, no seriously, the older you get, the more mature. Those things are kids around that can women mature like fine wine. Right now, if because I've got experience, I listen to your body language and I've got energy and all that, right? But when you're young, you are shy. When you go to my way, my mom will to say, oh my god, I've got stretch marks. Now that's the confidence. Take them. Let me work. Do you get that? So when you are young, you are thinking about how am I looking on top of him? When you have sex, a lot of girls, I don't know if you're allowed to do this. When you are 16, oh, this is what I know, I was in the Venetian 6 when I was 16. When you are 18, 19, you do this when you not so. I don't know if you can see. Can you see?
Yeah. Yes.
When you can see doggy style. The two doggy style like this. My fresh chicken is a new session. So it's kind of big experience. So can see doggy style, they literally do this. And they have sex like they're like this. But then when it's now time for my ex-combatant, we know this is wrong. Yeah? You did this. I just have the challenge. Face down, chest down, ass up. Now, when I was that age, I used to have sex the latter. Nandiri kamtana kadiki kasna experience kasna chi, right? So I was having sex to impress. So there, my stonyani was on fire. And I ate hot stuff. And then first I put the baby be strong. I don't funga Maria again, my Fanta again, my popcorn and singer. Then she go funga, I go funga, here's her message. I can't go shinga. So I had sex to impress. So I let him in, which is my man.
Guys, okay.
One, the stone is burning. Two, the hot stuff. Mudumumu wataka kuti Mudumumu wataka kuti Apo diri kushamba ndikushambira stonyeni yangu iri kushuruka. Apo music iri on. Haasikunzwa kuti mwana uyo mudumbu murikudi murikuti gururu. Aiwe aka izvo zvekuti ndakabva ndadai soka musana ndobva ati pakangoburitsa soka zvese. Number one, number two. You did a good job. So I was squirting, but at the same time I was shitting. What stuff got it would be just watery. It was a disaster. Let him be. The guy, listen, he's behind me. Saka chipua chose yes, there was squirt and there was shit. It's like she really apologized. I could sense the regret and all that from her. I'm sorry I did that. I threw you. I sacrificed you for whatever, for her to prove a point and whatnot. And then I just thought to myself, everybody deserves a second chance anyway. I mean, I've done worse. I've done a lot of things. So I just said, let me just give her a second chance. And besides, she's my sister. So her and I are cool. But with Rutendo Muna are no puta. Rutendo is responsible for Dudoneza Keda and friends. Rutendo was at the hand in that falling of the group. Rutendo had a hand in Mbengembenge nonsense. So wherever she is, I don't know puta. So her doing that, Musemuno ano puta understood. Okay, all right. Rutendo ano puta. So she's just doing her job. So I just let it go and I blocked her and I just said to myself, look, whatever you're doing with your life, Rutendo, I wish you all the best. I want you to win. I want you to be good. Do you, boo-boo, but I don't want her in my circles because she's the kind of person to sacrifice you just to prove a point. I mean, she came and she said to people, Zua came to my party. Listen to this. Zua came to my party. She invited me and I came to support Rutendo. After that, she went to that evidence person and said, Zua Aibadoro. She was taking alcohol and putting in her boobs. I mean, come on, Jules, we are better saying, I can still, let me tell you something, I can steal a lot of things. Muna funga shandiri so, nyaso terango ya kwenye so ndichere chedha. Take your time and see. Nyaso terango ya kwenye chere chedha. Wakan tese nini, unofunga jingaba dore nini. I can steal your man. Oh yes, but Anjibi Dore knew. Nothing I go garambaga. Dore ninge raga zaramoya from my Hennessy. I told one nana kuda chamisa. Anongoya from nowhere. This is what I put vane kup. Anongoya garapa. She jenge guadone man. I don't have time to kuba mamba. Zikato bamurmo aku. Kwete doro. Okay, so that's that. Let's leave that.
Thank you for clarifying and letting it out of your chest, Amy. I guess,
yeah.
I want you to join us on Wine O'Clock on Thursday. Because time you have to
No problem. I guess I'll see you on Thursday.
Yes, but then I'll let you have the final word before you go.
All right, guys, always strive to be the best version of yourself. You don't be in any competition with anybody. Right now, the only person you want to be in competition with is that person you see in the mirror, right? And as you go about your life, you discover that there are people that will come in your life to teach you a lesson, and then they're supposed to leave, right? And last but not least, make money. Do not associate with people that use gossip as a bonding tool. Make money. Mind your own business. Feed your family. Love your kids. Make money. Call your mom. Right? Call your friend. Tell them, ask them, how are you doing as a sister? How are you doing as a husband? Call your partner, Nasi, and you ask them, baby, how am I doing as a wife? Or how am I doing as a husband? Sometimes it's always good to check in on the people that love you the most, and always check on your strong friends. Sometimes when you live about your life, you'll be like, I know we are people, we are not jake. These people got it all together. Ah, we are wrong again, bo. All those people are not wrong again, bo. Call them and check up on them, because sometimes the ones that we think are strong are the ones that need our love the most.
No, thank you so much. Powerful words from Eben Tete. Thank you, Tete.
All right, my dear. Ciao.
Ciao. Thank you so much.